Yo, what's up, guys? About to pick up Logan from school, and I'm gonna let him play around with the camera a little bit, run around on the playground, and get some cool shots. Let's do it.
First, share it with the viewers. He's greedy. We're going up the ladder stairs. Look at this view, though. Look at this view, though. We are at 6th District Elementary, people.
Dolphins! The other one.
Dolphins rock this. Dolphins rock this area.
Dolphins rock the house.
Who rock the house? Dolphins rock the house.
Beautiful view. Can't see.
I thought you said we had 3 minutes left to record. We're going down the slide tube. I don't think I can do that.
What did you want to say?
I want to eat at Taco Bell.
Taco Bell.
I don't know yet.
Thinking about a chili cheese burrito?
No, no. People, I do not want a chili cheese burrito. That sounds disgusting.
Do I have to get a particular one, or can I just get a normal burrito? What type of burritos are there?
Am I able to get a burrito that just has taco meat in it? I don't want anything else but beef.
I'm getting 3 soft shell tacos with chicken and lettuce and cheese and sour cream.
I get to play with London Slime.
No,
I get to Taco Bell. Yeah, I do. You said I do.
No?
Yeah.
Yeah, you did.
Fine.
No, I said I'll let you play with my slime if we go to Taco Bell, and you said no.
But now I want to go to Taco Bell.
Because you want to play with my slime.
Yeah, but I'll also eat.
It's my first time trying Taco Bell.
We are now at the very first Taco Bell that I ever ate at.
When he was 3 years old.
All right, so apparently a couple weeks ago, someone drove their car right through the front door of this place.
This
no,
what
there,
looks
there,
like.
That's
oh,
right
oh,
there.
Oh, Taco, did it just open?
The drive-thru.
I want to eat it.
It's cold out here.
It is cold out here.
33 degrees. Yeah. Oh. This is your first beef burrito.
Cheese in it.
Yeah.
I want cheese.
Cheese is good. They all come with cheese.
Is there onions in it?
No. No onions. No onions.
Not me there.
There she goes.
Where
are my gum?
No, I just ate this part. I didn't even eat this.
I know.
Eat the meat.
You get a big bite of the meat.
I didn't even. I just realized that. I gave it a 9 out of 11.
9 out of 11.
Is that what people say, or is it 9 out of 11? And I think it's good.
You think it's good?
Good.
Well, that'd be nice because it's a lot cheaper and everything else.
Taco Bell.
Say that again.
Taco Bell is now my favorite restaurant.
Taco Bell's your favorite restaurant?
Fast food.
That was always been my favorite fast food
restaurant.
No.
No. No. You saw him at Rio Grande. Rio Grande is not fast food.
That is a restaurant.
No. No. No.
No.
How's
it going?
I give my food 2 thumbs up.
2 thumbs up. He gives it a 9 out of 11. Give yours 2 thumbs up. Trick Shotter loves Taco Bell. Trick Shotter, you gonna make this shot?
Maybe, I don't know.
Trick Shotter's dad here. We're gonna take this ball here. We're gonna throw it in that trash can right over there. Alright, you ready?
One love, one shot, it's all we ever got. Girl, you got me started, no, I'm not gonna stop. Now slide alongside.